We're gonna make that green goddess salad with some Japanese flavor and some California avocados.